This is God's country.
GPS and Google Earth will tell you the town beneath the bluffs is La Crosse, Wisconsin.
Sparkling pure Wisconsin.
But Midwest TV viewers in the 70s and 80s know better.
In God's country, we value tradition. You see it everywhere, especially in our beer.
God's country was La Crosse in old-style days.
Pure brewed in God's country.
Back when the G. Heilemann Brewing Company's world's largest six-pack was a postcard tourist attraction to the city that became home to the nation's fourth largest brewer.
It was huge.
Till a hostile takeover, launched in the late 1980s, started the brewer's descent.
Boy, it hurt. It really hurt.
Randy Hughes was Heilemann's brewmaster.
Yeah.
John Reynolds, a marketing manager.
June of 99 when we mashed in the last old style here. We lost that identity. And nothing really stepped forward to take the place of the brewery as far as an identity for La Crosse.
The shuttered brewery reopened under the city name, while the old style brand returned to shelves under new ownership, brewed elsewhere. Until now.
Looks great. Looks fantastic.
The newly wrapped beer tanks, again making up the world's largest six-pack, made official what's been rumored for months.
Awesome. Just awesome.
Pabst, which now owns Old Style, is bringing production back to La Crosse.
You would not believe how many people stop and take their picture in front of those tanks.
Okay, we just missed the six-pack. It's been part of our town for so many years.
The week the wraps went up, Randy couldn't stop smiling.
It's hard not to be emotional about it.
The wound had been deep.
It was very hard, very personal.
Kramer's was among the La Crosse bars that had pulled Old Style from its taps.
Old Style is the name, it's synonymous with La Crosse and beer.
Owner Mike Alish has now brought it back.
Right here.
Which feels good.
That's him in the middle.
Given his grandpa used to help make it.
1915 or something like that.
Legend has it some La Crosse bars turned their old style signs upside down in protest of the brand's departure.
People were sad.
Though Tammy Keating says her upside down sign was a mistake made during a light bulb change years earlier that stuck.
Pat Waters Band. Happy hour.
Eventually inspiring a song. Old Style is newly back on her taps, too.
That's why God made
happiness.
Yes.
That extends to the home of Paul Nelson.
It took 24 years, but here it is.
The collector of Old Style memorabilia.
An Old Style lager.
Is holding a bottle from the last batch of Old Style brewed in La Crosse till the next is scheduled to come down the line a few blocks away later this month. Consider it an answer.
This is God's country.
To a prayer.
You gotta see the six-pack. It's a big deal. It really is.
For some in La Crosse.
Nice.
World's largest deal.
I can die happy now.
Boyd Hupert, Care 11 News.
Coming home.
Coming home.
La Crosse, Wisconsin.
Randy Hughes, the former brewmaster, has been brought back as a consultant. Old Style production is scheduled to resume at the historic brewery later this month.
That was a nice dose of nostalgia, wasn't it? That, I remember those commercials.
Recognize that song, that little jingle.
Right,
yeah.
A nice dose of Wisconsin too, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nothing wrong with that.
You're right.